Welcome to clickmyprojects.com. Now I am going to explain indoor localization using FM signals. Accurate indooring positioning information has the potential to revolutionize the way people search, locate and navigate to points of interest inside building in a similar way that GPS revolutionized the way people navigate outdoors. For instance, a user in a mall could leverage has mobile device equipped with accurate indoor positioning technology to instantly search, locate and navigate with real-time turn-by-turn directions to any stores in the mall. When entering a store, the user's mobile device could automatically provide directions to the exact aisle or section where the desired product is located. At the same time, business and advertisers could push coupons and offers to the user in real time based on his current position within the mall or the store, maximizing customer targeting efficiency. The major challenge of fingerprint based approach is the design of robust and discriminative signature. The most popular approach that does not require any hardware development has been to leverage already available wireless signals to profile a location, usually in the form of revised for the received signal strength indicator or RSSI values. In the previous work, RSSI values of Wi-Fi signals has been primarily used for this purpose, as Wi-Fi access points are widely deployed indoors and even mobile devices is equipped with a Wi-Fi receiver. Even though this approach has been successful in location, people at a coarser gain, it exhibits several limitations when considering indoor environments where a person needs to be localized at a room level. To address these limitations, we studied the feasibility of leveraging alternative wireless signals to augment or even replace Wi-Fi signals for footprinting or fingerprinting. In particular, we propose to use FM broadcast radio signals for fingerprinting indoor environment. FM signals operate at the frequency range of 88 to 108 MHz in the US, which makes them less susceptible to the presence and orientation of humans and small objects. In this work, we demonstrate through a detailed experimental study that FM broadcast radio signals can be used to achieve room-level indoor localization with similar or battery accuracy to the one achievable by Wi-Fi signals. Even though FM radio reception may not vary significantly across nearby outdoor locations, in the case of indoor environments, the internal structure of the building can significantly affect the propagations of Wi-Fi radio signals, providing enough result using in the FM signal signatures to accurately localize mobile device. Now I am going to explain flow diagram of our project. In the first step, we give the input FM signals and Wi-Fi signals from the mobile station. This input FM and Wi-Fi signal is considered as a testing signals from fingerprints. After that, we extract the signal strength by extracting the signatures of RSSI signature. This will display signal strength level of the given input frequency range of transmitting FM and Wi-Fi signals. After that, we apply feature extraction stage, and from that feature extraction, we combine the features of FM and Wi-Fi signals in a single strength as a feature vector. This procedure is same as in training case. In that stage, they set the frequencies and extract RSSI signal for each and every database. After that, they arrange the features in a matrix. This will locate as a labeling of each and every position information as position 1 up to position n. for the overall FM and Wi-Fi signals for the database signal. After that, we provide the classifications to locate the position information of a person. For this process, we extract signal features as a testing feature and find in the matching cases which are locations matching to database. This will extract features which are matching to the database and from testing signal. Then we extract the position informations by the labels creation for matching to database signal. So the database signals also load as a FM and Wi-Fi combination signals. After that, we find the position informations and provide a text message as a display to the particular person. Finally, we extract the position result of that person. Now I am going to explain running procedure of our project. The first step, just run main.yum file. I right click it and click run file. This is our main GUI window. The first stage, we initialize the frequency range for each station for both FM and Wi-Fi signal. For that condition, press initialize button. Now here, we just enter the FM and Wi-Fi signal ranges. So for each and every rooms, we have to enter the separated frequency range for both Wi-Fi and FM signals. We can enter the FM ranges for maximum up to 88 to 108. After that, the FM and Wi-Fi signals waveforms will be displayed. The entered data of both Wi-Fi and FM signals are displayed in a table. So for room 1, room 2 and room 3, room 4, here I separated the total rooms as 4 rooms and these are the floors. So for each and every rooms, I separated the frequencies for both FM and Wi-Fi signals. Then after that, I extract the signature level for the signals. So this will generate FM and Wi-Fi signal strength or RSSI signature. After that, if I launch a point to moving as a random location, so this will displace the signal splitting of both FM and Wi-Fi signal. The red color will displace the FM signal and blue color displays the Wi-Fi signal spreading. The red small dot moving as to a random position to initialize the path of locations. Then press stop to run the iterations. Then press path to extract the history locations of moving of the point. After that, select a point to locate a person in that one particular location and extract the location information of the person by clicking select option and give input from user. Now I press a point at room 1. After that, I extract the features. This will displace the testing and the training features. The training features will displace previous database for overall FM and Wi-Fi signals. Testing features displace the given input point. This will displace the comparison statement for both accuracies for FM separator signals and Wi-Fi separator interlocalization and FM and Wi-Fi combined interlocalization system. After that, we press the classify button to extract output of location. So this is the final output of our locator states. The person will be located in room 1. So thus we extract the location information of indoor localization by using both FM and Wi-Fi signals. Thank you.